Hello students, my name is Nikita Grahari. In this video, we are going to cover basics of computer. So, let's start with a small introduction of computer. The word computer is adopted from a Latin word computare, which means to calculate or compute. The purpose of invention of computer is to perform calculations, store information, retrieve data, and process information. So we can say that a computer is an electronic machine and capable of performing basic operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, etc. But a modern computer can do a lot more than calculate. Being a modern day kids, you must have used, seen or read about computers. This is because they are an integral part of our everyday life. In schools, banks, shops, railway stations, hospitals, or your own home, computers are present everywhere, making our work easier and faster for us. Now, what is computer? Computer is an electronic device that receives input and store or processes the input as per user instructions and provides output in desired format. This is the simplest workflow of computer: input, process and output, which means computer take inputs or instructions from the user and process that instructions and give the output in desired format. Let us take an example to understand the work of computer. For example, if we want to add two numbers like 2 plus 3, so we input two numbers 2, 3 and plus operator. And the computer process that operation, that is addition, 2 plus 3, and the computer give the output, that is 5. So the whole process is done by the computer. Let us take another example to understand better. If we want to play a song on computer, first we give the instructions to the computer and then computer process that song and computer play that song for us. Now, characteristics of computer. There are mainly 5 characteristics of computer, that is speed, accuracy, intelligence, versatility, reliability. First is speed. A computer works with much higher speed and accuracy compared to humans while performing mathematical calculations. For example, if we want to add large amount of numbers, then computer can do it in few seconds, but human can take more time to do it. Second is accuracy. Computers perform calculations with 100% accuracy, means computer give us accurate result or calculations. Error may occur due to data inconsistency or inaccuracy, which means that error in computer can happen only due to human beings. The third is intelligence. A computer is free from tiredness, lack of concentration, stress, etc. It can work for hours without creating any error. If millions of calculations are to be performed, a computer will perform every calculation with the same accuracy. Now, fourth is versatility. Versatility means capable of performing different kinds of work with same accuracy and efficiency. Means computer can do different types of tasks at same time with same accuracy and same efficiency. For example, you may use your computer to play songs. नेक्स्ट मोमेंट यू मे यूज इट फॉर ड्रॉइंग आर प्लेइंग गेम्स. फिफ्थ इज रिलायबिलिटी. अ कंप्यूटर इज रिलायबल एज इट गिव्स कंसिस्टेंट रिजल्ट फॉर सिमिलर सेट ऑफ डेटा दैट इज इफ वी गिव सेम सेट ऑफ इनपुट एनी नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स वी विल गेट द सेम रिजल्ट. इट मीन्स इफ वी एड टू नंबर्स लाइक 2 + 3 फॉर मैनी टाइम्स देन द कंप्यूटर गिव द सेम रिजल्ट एवरी टाइम दैट इज 5. नाउ एडवांटेजेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर. कंप्यूटर्स कैन डू द सेम टास्क रिपीटिवली विद सेम एक्यूरेसी. कंप्यूटर डू नॉट गेट टायर्ड आर बोर्ड. मोर वर्क कैन बी डन एट अ फास्टर रेट. डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर. कंप्यूटर हैव नो इंटेलिजेंस. दे फॉलो द इंस्ट्रक्शंस ब्लाइंडली विदाउट कंसिडरिंग द आउटकम्स. सेकेंड इज रेगुलर इलेक्ट्रिक सप्लाई इज नेसेसरी टू मेक कंप्यूटर्स वर्क विच कुड प्रूव डिफिकल्ट एवरीवेयर स्पेशली इन डेवलपिंग नेशंस. एंड थर्ड इज कंप्यूटर हैव नो फीलिंग्स. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. वी विल डिस्कस फर्दर इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू.